In this example, we are given a system in which the truck is moving toward left at 10 meters per second and this block P is going up at 3 meters per second. So we can see we are required to find the speed of block Q in this situation. Now again, just to find out the velocity relations of the three bodies shown in the system, we first need to relate their displacements. Let us say this truck is moving toward left by a distance X, block P is going up by a distance Y, and say Q is going up by a distance Z. Here we can simply see in the solution that if Q goes up by a distance X, this part of a string of length Z will be shifted to this side. And if this block P goes up by Y, this pulley which is attached to the block P will move up by a distance Y. So the total length of a string which is available over this part will be Z plus 2Y, because due to the displacement of this pulley by a distance Y, on both the side of this pulley, Y plus Y, 2Y length of the string will get loose, and Z is provided by this part due to the motion of Q in upward direction. So just to make the string tight, this truck is moving by distance X. So this X has to be equal to 2Y plus Z. Here we can write X is equals to 2Y plus Z. If we differentiate this expression, we can simply state differentiation of X will be velocity of truck twice differentiation of Y will be velocity of block P plus differentiation of Z will be velocity of block Q. Here VQ can be written as VT minus 2VP. This can be written as 10 minus 2 into 3, that is 6. This will be 4 meters per second. As it is coming positive, that means the direction which we have considered is right. So block Q is going up at 4 meters per second. This is the answer to this question.